So here we are in Carrizo Canyon in the Comanche grasslands, and we're looking at a rock with genus Physcia on it, so P-H-Y-S-C-I-A, and this is an example of Soralia. So you can see on the edge of those frilly lobe bits, there's kind of a powdery appearance, and those are the Soralia. So right on the upturned portions of the lobes, Aaron's going to point to it with a little piece of grass, right there. So this is Physcia with an example of Soralia.